What's going on, everybody? This is Al from NCAA 06 Revival, and I'm excited to announce my new book. It is a formation breakdown of the ace spread. This was a request from one of my subscribers a month or so ago, and I thought it was a good idea to write a book that breaks down every single play in a formation. And this is a good one to start with. The ace spread is very versatile in what you could do with it and the type of offenses you can roll with. There's a lot of good plays in this playbook. The book itself, it covers, of course, all your typical run plays in terms of like what I like and don't like about them. But I also give positive and negatives to the passing plays. And the passing plays are a lot more detailed in terms of how I break everything down. For those who have bought my books in the past, know how detailed I can get with the passing game. It's all in there. And I cover all 18 plays in the formation. I also go over sub packages. You can see here there's a total of 9 sub packages. You start with normal, then you got strong slots, halfback slot, backup quarterback, tight end slot, halfback sub, fullback, wide receiver strong, cornerback slot, and so on and so forth. So between that, breaking down all the pass plays, the run plays, I don't really go into a whole lot of the philosophical stuff because, to be honest, I could talk about it for days, what you can do with just one particular formation. It's a real meat and potatoes type of book that just breaks down every single one of these plays. So I think you'll get some use out of it. It's good for, players who, aren't really sure what type of offense they want to run, but they're curious about a particular formation. Maybe this could be just 1/9 of your current playbook. It could just be one of the 9 formations. Or you could create an entire offense out of all these plays, and you definitely could do that with this formation, I could tell you that. It's like a cycle offense I talked about in one of my previous posts. So we're going to see how it goes with this book, and I'll probably get a few more requests after this to maybe break down other formations. But I think we'll get a lot of useful information out of it. And just I put a post on the blog. You're seeing a video of the game itself. I was having trouble with the creating a video on the computer, so you can't see where it's at, but it's no different than the other books. I'll leave a description in the comment section below or in the description box. But also, you can just go to the website, hover over the book section of the menu, and then click on Ace Spread and go from there. I also wrote a quick post about the book itself on the blog. So there's various avenues to get to be able to purchase that book. It's $10, just like the rest of them. I think you'll get a lot of use out of it. It may be worth 5 to some, 20 to others, just depending on what you're trying to accomplish with your offense. All right, guys, thank you all for your support, those who have bought my books and those who will buy my books in the future. Please let me know. I guess the best place to do it is either in the comment section on the YouTube video or on the post on the blog. Your feedback, do you like the formation books? If so, I could keep churning these out for you, and we could get real detailed on some stuff. On top of, once I get the inspiration to write another deeper book on an entire offense, or I may try defense. I thought that's been an idea being thrown around. By all means, let me know. All right, guys. Thanks, and I'll talk to you later.